You've been naughty. What are you doing? Let's go. You've been naughty.
You've already disappointed me. This is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Thank you.
John, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbran name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None! Helen Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Kiad?
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Thank you.
You again? And here I thought I'd seen the last of you. I'm sure you'll be more than hospitable to me this time around. I'm sorry. I forgot to mention one of the reasons I hunt your kind. You're much too ugly not to put out of your misery. Flock off, Featherface. really so ugly when you're screaming. Foretold? Explain yourself.
Meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required. I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta?
Who are you? And don't you dare say my long-lost sister.
Sister,
You've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight. No time for daydreaming. Sweetie, afraid of something, are you?
Afraid? Me?
This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready.
Oh my, that was bloody amazing.
Yeah!
Like a fucking celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
Asp Kwask Gasage. Yara Ma Gijrok Obrit. Mahorena, Nerifi Opritsule, Donas Dogama of Orstus Tax, Kini Kwaskahi, Nolani Kaos Kuyudra, Kortzis Nemifika.
I'm not much for the talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Thank you.
All done. Well, let me give you back your toy then. I didn't make any time for pillow talk.
Mummy, you're the best!
Well, Kitty, what do you think we should do? He's hurt you, has he? Well, we can't be having that now, can we? baby.
Thank you.
Still not enough, you say? You can go another round, can't you?
Your sword, your gold, has Nonsi, Nonsi, Laia, Pilan.
The Lumen Sage.
Ulsong, Kalasong, Ua Una Pala, Ulprit Argors, Iosan, O, Divid Kala, Kada Lunch, Mir, Kaosan Ka, Bayonetta, Jubilees Ka, Vomsa.
Best friends. I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.
Mummy, you're the best!
Where she is now.
My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy?
You're absolutely delusional. If I leave her, he'll never shut up about it, and his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster.
You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth.
And what about you? What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you.
I've no need for worthless junk.
I am well aware of my task, but you have forgotten that I do not need your help. It seems your little friend is gone forever. With hatred. Accept your violent fate. Accept it and earn the left eye. Prove you deserve it.
Lock down!
Not yet. She isn't ready.
I call Malfi. Zero amor for these Laush Gorogona.
Another talkative type. I don't think I've got time to entertain your blather. I'd much rather hear it straight from your boss.
You wouldn't see Kelly as maybe can't go along? The old, for the Lundra, the Andan goes to Olam Rathmir, Pontop Ah. Olam Ekrim, Olam Longshi, the Karantan Tila, Olam Longshi, the Karantan, Olit Kazongo, Quaz.
The witch hunts.
Rest, I think. In Southern Emma Dilta, who played Iodon Tozu, two Pyax Tumosi, Uauna Andi, Galda, Uauna Kaosko, Karma Terra.
Thank you. I have no idea why you would want this stone. It would look absolutely terrible on you. Much too flashy. Welcome aboard, Cheshire.
Oh, fucking hell!
Mummy!
I told you I'd be right back. Shouldn't you be, you know, flying this thing? I'm a bit occupied at the moment.
Mummy! Mummy!
Well, so much for the subtle approach. We might as well have speakers on this thing blaring Ride of the Fucking Valkyries.
Come now, we're VIPs. You know, nothing says you've made it in life like a private helicopter.
Then welcome aboard Air Luca, Flight 001. This is your captain, Luca, speaking. Fasten your safety belts, as this may be a bumpy flight.
It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary, even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cerecita.
Mommy.
Bayonetta, time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.
Not fight!
Yeah! So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes.
Fear?
The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye.
We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died.
That gem brings back so many memories.
Of a treacherous Lumen Sage who disrupted our age-old balance. Your path ends here! Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa.
In the innocence of our childhood, we used to play together as friends. But as time passed, perhaps even my eyes were clouded with fear.
We were.
Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. Stand and open your eyes. For with every truth, there is another one to be seen.
I guess my plan has gone right out the window. Such a shame that sacrifice had to be made. But if destiny is not fulfilled soon, this tragedy will be repeated ad nauseum. Speaking of tragedy, I suppose you've met Jean. While she sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been incredibly useful. Although her distinct lack of obedience required a bit of mental reprogramming. Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as Blair. The time for awakening the left eye is soon. Fear not, my dear, sweet Cereza. That's it, Cereza. Do not fear your fate. Stand tall, my child. Realize your true potential. Cereza, we are one, my child.
Ah.
Gotta give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
You haven't seen the half of it.
I've seen enough. Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Not yet.
No need to be afraid, little one. The nightmare is over. Everything was just a dream. You're a strong little girl. There is nothing you cannot overcome.
Mommy, did you find it? What you were looking for?
Yes, I found it. So don't you worry anymore. You just keep your treasure safe, too. Sweet dreams, little one. Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words.
Thank you.
love something, never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart. I'm not afraid anymore, Mummy. No matter what, there's nothing I cannot do.
Bayonetta! What's happening to you?
And now it is done. The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees the darkness. Two eyes to oversee the world. It was never the woman known as Bayonetta that I set my sights upon. It was you as a child. Cereza, that I saw. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes, and she was the one who could give rise to a new history. It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This has all worked out splendidly. Let us begin, Cereza. The time is at hand. Now, the resurrection of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes, overseeing the world. We are the eyes, overseeing a new era, a new reality, to which we will devote ourselves eternally. The time has come for Jubileus to return. At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
Cereza, wake up!
Are you insane? Light and dark! Unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon!
Then this thing should have slept for eternity. Now you must wake up, Cereza. Cereza! Cereza! Damn you! Open your eyes!
Sean.
Cereza, you aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this!
Control Jubileus now. His power is too intense.
light, dark, human. All the strife, all the struggle. The trinity of realities wrapped up in a vortex of creation.
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
Thank you.
Unbelievable. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world.
John!
Come now. You're one of a kind. If you die here, who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind.
Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now. Aren't you, Bayonetta?
For the wicked. But at least she's at peace. Back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get sucked down into hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it? You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
Haunt me? Hell can keep her then.
Oh.
I said I'd never give up chasing you. I just never thought the chase would end like this. Rosemary, you said it was a demon repellent. It might help you on the road ahead.
Hey. Hey, wait a second. What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
on me. I swear, this is the last time I cosplay.
You hear that? That's your cue.
Will you hurry up? Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
Hey, what the? You gotta fucking be kidding me. You're telling me she's... Unbe-fucking-leavable!
Morning! What's with shoving me into this filthy old casket? Next time, some air holes would be nice. Fewer worms, ideally.
Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
Extra ingenue?
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it?
Let's dance, boys!
Hey, if you think you've got enough halos to afford it, how about you show me some love? With enough of those shiny little loops, I can get back to the real me, the old me. Let's get this party started. Shit's gonna get real. I gotta hand it to you. You sure let me have my fun. I never thought a girl would beat my ass so hard. But I gotta admit, I kinda liked it. You win. This time, baby.